Woman was arrested for shooting her boyfriend yesterday morning. According to the Bibb County Sheriff's Office, 42-year-old Lisa Mack was arguing with the victim when she shot him in the shoulder. She is charged with aggravated assault and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. Her boyfriend was taken to a local hospital and is in good condition.